Hi folks, I'm in the Borneo jungle, not far away from the small town of Betong in Sarawak. And I've been wading up this beautiful crystal clear stream in one of the most beautiful rainforests I've ever seen for about 2 or 2.5 kilometers. And I saw one of those huge tennis ball like fruit floating in the stream, and it looked to me like some sort of giant rambai fruit. I thought, why haven't I seen anything like this on the market? This is so huge, why do they sell the small rambai everywhere? Well, I'm here, as I said, in one of the most pristine rainforests I've ever seen. However, I've seen a couple of Pacaurea angulata trees around here, and also one mangosteen tree, so I cannot exclude that there is a former farm or some old abandoned Iban longhouse around here. Sometimes you find such settlements in the middle of nowhere. However, there are no signs of human activity, no logging. The stream is crystal clear, so there is no logging or no farming upstream. I don't see the obvious planted trees like champedaks and rambutans. As I said, this is one of the most beautiful rainforests I've ever seen, with vines and epiphytes and everything. Unfortunately, on the other side of the mountain, the Imans are complaining that the Sarawak forestry cut down their whole forest. So now the river is a murky, dirty stream, and the tourists are gone, the fish are gone. But here on this side, everything seems to be fine. This fruit, I think I remember now, the Murut in Sabah, the Orang Murut in Sabah showed me something different. I think this is a fruit which changes color several times while it ripens. It is sometimes green, sometimes yellow, sometimes white, sometimes purple. Quite a colorful fruit. I also found it once on the market in Kota Kinabalu, where they explained to me it's just for cooking. So all the fruit that looked like that I've tried were horribly sour. So let's try this one. I lost my knife, so I had to buy myself a new one. Slightly bigger one, slightly better for the jungle. Not a real parang, but similar to one. Okay, that's what the fruit looks on the inside. Yeah, looks kind of like a Bacaurea. But now I see why smaller species are more popular. This doesn't really have bigger arils than a lot of the smaller species, but the outer skin is like 12 millimeters thick. Yeah, the arils are pretty sour. I don't know if I would use this as a snack. I guess I would rather use this for cooking. Or maybe from making lemonade and stuff. Let's try the outer skin. Not as sour as the arils, but a little bit boring. I really wonder if it's the same species I saw in Sabah. Here I cannot verify this because all the fruits seem to be ripe. They all seem to have this pale yellow color. Yeah, and we are in the worldwide center of biodiversity for everything, and especially for fruit, and especially for Bacaurea. So this could well be another species. Should be possible to identify with such huge fruit. Such a pity that this wonderful ecosystem is being destroyed just to get some money for timber. See here, there are still the giant forest trees here and there, so I'm pretty sure nobody has been logging this area. Or the huge trees would have gone. What a pity they've destroyed the forest on the other side of the mountain. Okay, folks, stay tuned for more fruit videos from the jungles of Borneo. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.